Having the freedom of posting doesn't make us post even more. Kasi for us, you know, I don't think pasihan pag na relationship yung pag-post. We want it private. We want it private. As much as we can, of course. Hindi ko naman sinasabi na private. But of course, yung sa amin, what you see is what you get.
Nagpapaalam. Hanga kami sa iyo, Arjo, no? How you handle the bashers? Kasi kung iba yung nag-give up na, pero ikaw talagang ipinaglaban mo. How is it? Parang ganyan.
Yeah, as I said last time, she's worth fighting for. So, I'm happy niya. Ito yung sinabi ko kanina. I'm just really happy. I see her happy and I think that's all that matters.
Having the freedom.
That your brother is very happy right now. Nilabas naman nila. Anong feeling mo na now nagpost na rin si Maine and even your kapatid, inamin na rin naman yung sa kanila.
Of course, I'm very, very happy for him. I haven't seen him this happy in a while. So parang my heart is so full for him. Parang siyang bumalik sa high school.
Okay.
As in yung parang, oh my God, I'm so killing. Pero parang you're so annoying. I'm so jealous.
Sabi mo.
Oh, I want also. I don't know, sobrang nakakatuwa to see na the love that he's giving is well reciprocated. Hindi siya one way. Nakikita mo na pareho silang
happy yo,
pareho silang equal level of importance sila sa isa't isa. Nakakatuwa yun for me. Kasi malamang, di ba? Para sa akin, as long as masaya kapatid ko, as long as napapasaya siya ng partner niya, okay sa akin yung partner niya.
Pero how do you find naman, May? Do you meet her in person na lang? I know that your brother's
masaya naman sila eh. Bakit? Hindi ba kayo masaya para sa kapatid ko? Sino eh? Matanda na yung kapatid ko. Kayaan nyo na yun. Hindi kayo mamimili para sa kanya. Hindi rin ako.
Mama, don't stress your mind.